What's cracking, YouTube? Me? I'm just chilling. YouTube, YouTube. Let me tell you what, YouTube, man. My day ones, man, something special to me. Now, I'm not saying that all of you guys are not special to me, but man, let me tell you what, my day ones are very special to me, man, because back when I had maybe like 10 subscribers, man, or let's just say my first 100, bro, I noticed that the same guys, the same ladies would always comment, you know, great reaction, or they would tell me what was wrong with my YouTube channel, you know, to kind of critique what's going on, the lighting, the sound, you know, and tell me that I request, and they would pay attention to my videos, man. And for that, man, I surely do appreciate them, man. So I asked one of the subs, man, what would you like me to get into? And she gave me a list, man, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, man, she pays a lot of attention to my videos, man. I surely do appreciate her, man. You know who you are. And I surely do appreciate you for that. And I would like to thank you. Anyway, YouTube, I'm going to go ahead and get into this video. You know who this is. This is Queen, Dead on Time. Now, you know how I feel about Queen, man. Your boy fell in love with Freddie Mercury. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, boy, I love the way he struts his flamboyant actions, man. I'm the same way. I love flamboyancy, I tell you. I don't even know if that's the word, flamboyancy, man. But I just love this flamboyant action, man. It just makes me so happy. But anyway, YouTube, I can talk your head off. Let's go ahead and do the dang on thing and get into the song. Let's have some fun. Come on. Yeah. Got some soul in there, you know, got some soul in the song. Yeah, some rock and roll.
Leave on time, leave on time. Put it in your pocket, but you never can tell. Leave on time, leave on time. Shake that battle, leave on time. Leave on time, leave on time. Fight your battle, but you leave on time. Leave on time, leave on time. You never got a minute, no, you never got a minute, no, you never, never got a minute. Oh, no, but a fool. Got no business hanging around and telling lies.
You know what, YouTube, I made the mistake of not trying to see this live, but you know what, I want to see the lyrics to this song right here, man. I don't know, I feel like I had to start doing like lyric songs, because a lot of the times I miss out what people sang on the songs. You know, maybe they talk like a little bit of mumbling, or maybe they talk too fast, but man, it was just perfect to have a song with lyrics. You know, maybe if I could turn on the closed captions, maybe that'll work. But sometimes it just doesn't work for every song that I review, you know what I'm saying? But I wanted to start getting into songs with the lyrics. But yeah, this right here, man, is the right cup of tea for me, man. I love the fast pace. You know what I'm saying? I'm a fan of Freddie Mercury, of course, man. I would just love to see him, how he would have been reacting on stage, probably doing some kind of cool strut, kind of a dance, you know what I'm saying? Shaking and stuff like that. You know how those flamboyant guys are, man. I just love it all.
But you never can tell.
I bet this was a big show.
Oh,
Let me tell you what, man. That's cool, though. What he said at the end, leave on time, leave on time, then you dead. Man, I tell you what, man. That's the whole thing about life, man. You always rushing to do something, man. Just got to slow down. I guess that's what he's saying, man. Just slow down, man. Enjoy life. At least that's what I feel from the song, man. I don't know. Everybody has their own interpretations of a song. Man, that's what I feel like. Slow down. Take your time. Enjoy life, man. I'm telling you, because one day it's all going to be gone, man. That's what I always tell the young crowd, man. Slow down. Enjoy life. Don't always stay in the house. Go outside and see the world. I'm telling you, because one day you can lose it all, man. You can lose it all. Could be here today, gone tomorrow. Man, let me tell you what about this song, though, that I do enjoy, man. I love the fast pace. Of course, I love the drums. I love the singing. I love the guitar. You know, this special subscriber right here said that this was a hidden gem. And yes, she was right, man. This song was all right with me. I give this song a good 8 thumbs up approval. Not a 10. You know, it's not my cup of tea. Every song is my cup of tea. Not every one of the, you know, of course, I'm a big fan of Metallica. Not every one of their songs are my cups of tea. Please don't beat me down up in the comment section, because I don't, think a song is a 10. And even though I might have to listen to a song over and over for it to grow onto me, this would be one of those songs right there that I probably have to listen to about 3 or 4 times. But, you know, the way that person made this video right here, seeing Freddie Mercury, you know, every time I see him, it kind of makes me sad. Like I said, I miss a brother that went off to a war, or a friend that has moved across country, you know, a friend that has died or something like that, man. Yeah, man, he was a special one to touch everybody in their hearts. He has touched me in my heart, man, and that's what really matters, because that makes me enjoy his music a lot more. Anyway, YouTube, if you like what you see, continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those notification bells so that when I drop these videos right here, you guys will be the first ones to know. I sure do appreciate each and every one of you guys, man, especially my day ones. You know what I'm saying? And those people that really, really care, you know what I'm saying? That really care about this channel, really care about me. I really do see it in the comments, man. I really do, man. It's, a lot of times I want to quit, man. I'm not even gonna front. A lot of times I want to quit, but man, those comments are what keeps me going, man. You know, all those heartfelt comments that you guys put down in the comment section when I tell you I'm not feeling well. You know what I'm saying? Telling me that I had a great reaction and all that, man. It makes me feel really good that there are real genuine people out there that are not just there because you're doing something that they like or something like that. Or, you know, man, it makes me feel really good, man. You know? Yeah, man. It just makes me feel really good. Anyway, YouTube, I'm going to go ahead and get up out of here because I can really talk your head off. I might need a podcast or something. I talk awfully a lot, man. You should see me in the grocery store, man. I could go there to get some mayonnaise and some bread or something and stand there for 2 hours, just strike up a conversation with a random person talking about either God or stocks or money or family or just whatever, man. I just get stuck there. And my wife says,
well, honey, it took you 2 hours to go get mayonnaise and bread.
Yeah, man, that's me. That's me. Yeah. But anyway, YouTube, like I said, I really appreciate you guys. I really do. Thank you, and I humbly appreciate everybody. You guys have a blessed one. I'm about to go ahead and get up out of here. Peace. Magic. Oh.